prices on Searing.com. They usually have, I think it's $10 for 4 hours or $3 per hour. It's pretty little over here. It's right by Pioneer, right next to 365. But we're starting on Lilat. We got Fox's stage right here.
Home field advantage.
We're gonna have.
Talking about for Donkey Kong.
What? Donkey Kong does not live in space. He lives in the jungle.
You clearly know nothing about the Donkey Kong.
What? Donkey Kong's not from space. How dare you? Don't fuck. I'll look this shit up. I will. Oh my. No, Donkey Kong lives in space. Donkey Kong lives in. Typhlosion! Come on! Oh man, that's brand new. There we go. This is a ledge game, man. Ledge game. He just not. Ooh, just avoiding all of that with the quickness. Fox being as fast as he is. Misses that grab that time. He rolled back. Just doing Fox things.
Yeah, he can do stupid stuff. I'm surprised they're playing those.
Nope, he's at 36. There we go. Now it goes. There it goes. This DK just needs that percentage, and he's like in a sweet spot right now. Oh, what? Did that upper traded with like, it wasn't a neutral, was it? What the heck? Oh, the walking on DK. Micro movements for the win. Oh, he whips the grab. I hate the stage. Oh! What?
My last is pretty cool.
Was that just bad to the eye? Did DK just give up?
I think the worst match is pretty strong in the box. He got a little rage there.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's
to avoid you.
Yeah, boy. Ooh, gets the grab.
Oh, just get it.
Oh, he misses it. Good old Lilat. Oh, he gets the tech!
Tech kill!
Oh, yes, there we go. He's back in this. He's not out yet. Oh, this DK making it really hard, though.
That timing on that
shield. Great tilt. Oh! He hasn't pulled that down smash the whole game and pulls it out right when he needs it. There we go, DK. Get that shake in. Good job, boy.
Taking that first match
to see if Typhlosion switches down to that DDD. I don't know. DDD against DK.
Where would you take this match? Like, what stage would you take it to?
Depends if he's going to pick Fox or not.
That's true. Let's say
if he stays Fox, I'm guessing Battlefield.
Seems about right, yeah.
Yeah, it's about the best stage you can do.
Platforms.
But DK, can he get up tilt? Can he up tilt
the platforms too? But he's got a higher ceiling. He's shooting Charizard. Oh, goodness.
Like that changes everything.
Stirs it all out the window. We gotta go to Pokemon
Stadium. I don't know what he bans, to be honest. We should just go Pokemon Stadium. Omega Pokemon Stadium.
Pokemon Stadium! Why are you a flying type if you can't even make that?
Are you serious?
I'm sorry, guys.
They got new Pokemon cards out. I'm all tripping out over my bad.
They've had shiny Pokemon like that forever, so I
don't know. The cards. The shiny types? Like blue?
In the cards?
Yeah,
they've had that for
a blue
time.
Mew.
I don't know about blue.
No, like shiny. He's a shiny type, you know what I mean? Not shiny cards.
I know what you're saying.
The shiny type?
I used to have a red Gyarados. Like,
that's different, though. It's red Gyarados and Mint.
Red Gyarados is shiny.
Okay, yeah.
I had a shiny Mewtwo.
The red Gyarados doesn't count. Everyone gets red Gyarados. Oh, is he going to get that two stuck?
I don't know about Mew. Oh!
Trying to get that one jab to grab, though. Backer. Charizard not wanting to get two stuck. Oh, he missed it. Oh, he read it.
Is that it? Is that it for our boys?
No, it's 5% for the thing.
Honestly,
I know I'm not the best
Charizard out there.
Oh, that'll do it.
Oh, man.
When I'm at 2% like that with Charizard, I just start spamming side B.
I was gonna say, he's got two stock, right? He was giving us the show. Typhlosion finally getting knocked out of that loser's bracket. Putting up quite a fight.
Good run.
Pretty good run, pretty
respect
good.
The Charizard.
Russ coming up though. Russ coming up with the win with DK.